father told me once that his girlfriend had left him for someone else. I said to him sadly that we
you Shoes for. I mean, it's inconvenient, funny, poorly timed, full of uneven steps and unwanted company. Welcome to the broken heart.